If you become fascinated by ancient mysteries, fantasy books and movies, unexplained phenomena, prehistoric music, and modern pop and rock played on exotic homemade instruments, then we have a few things in common.
Hello, Homo sapiens sapiens. My names are Hoodoo, Joe, Lion, Layden, and I'll explain that later. But I make my living playing guitar with my band, The Looters Review Show, and by telling ghost stories in a customized hearse here in historic Savannah, Georgia. I also have a few interesting hobbies you might be interested in. My buddies and I have a farm in Liberty County, Georgia, on historic Highway 17, not far from the homestead of Button Gwinnett, signer of the Declaration of Independence. And Daniel Murphy, owner of Hearst Ghost Tours, has agreed to install there a Hearst cemetery and garden inspired by the Cadillac Ranch in Texas. We've also retrieved a 100-year-old vintage brick saw from a mountaintop and brought it to Merkwood Farms, where it is currently cutting up lumber for our tiny houses, our general store, our stage, and our workshop, where we'll be building more of the exotic and prehistoric instruments that you see here. These were made for the soundtrack of my upcoming audiobook, The Lords, the Boy, and the Dragon, which we'll be releasing right here in December on this channel. It's the only prehistoric fiction detective story I know about, and it concerns the adventures of a young magus desperate to prove his people's superstitions wrong by going into the unknown lands of the frontier. The audiobook is a prequel to my novellas, which will be coming out from Immortal Works Press and Radiant Crown Publishing in 2018. At Merkwood Farms, we're going to be showing you step by step how we made these instruments, how we made the music, the production of our new album, also coming out in 2018. We'll have lessons from our pottery wheel and kiln, demonstrations on our massive vintage saw, colonial and primitive recipes with celebrated chef Mark Copes, ancient crafts and prehistoric tool making techniques. We'll have discussions of all things prehistoric and fantasy. We'll apply prehistoric literary criticism to current TV shows and novels. In the past, we featured the band's performances with superstars like Christina Train, Rosa King, Warren Haynes, Dr. Dan Matrazzo, and Jimmy Herring, and we'll continue to bring you lots of live concert footage from the road. And we plan to have our first music festival at Merkwood Farms in the spring of 2018. You're all invited. And of course, we always bring you the best scares of the month from Hearst Ghost Tours here on the Looters Review Show. So I hope you'll subscribe, like the video, and check back with us next week. We release a video every Wednesday and sometimes on Saturdays too.